solution and power.
Christ mercy land.
A reign of solution and power.
I am from Ondo State. My name is Mrs. Tansemi Persons. And person standing beside me is my daughter-in-law.
Okay.
The problem that brought her here is fruit of the womb, barrenness for 4 years.
Mm.
Last year, I must carry my Samuel. She came. And our great prophet, Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufeye, he blessed an apple. And he even laid his hand on her. Mm. After the program, she went back and she ate the apple with her husband. My dear sisters and brothers, the very day he laid his hand on her, that is the very day the barrenness disappeared.
Power!
As the barrenness disappeared, and she delivered, that the same year, 2017, November 22, as the first birth of I must carry my sermon. So I have to praise the God of Prophet Jeremiah. Mother-in-law with a daughter-in-law in the house without side is just, I don't know how to call
it's
it.
It's nothing.
It's a problem.
It's a problem.
So God of Prophet Jeremiah has wiped away tears in our house in Jesus' name.
I power! Jam your hands together for Jesus. What is the sex of the baby?
Female.
Baby girl. Put baby your hands girl. Together for Jesus. So what is your advice to viewers all over the world?
My advice to viewers all over the world. God has given us a great prophet who can wipe every tear away in your life. And believe the God of Prophet Jeremiah. Every problem you are having, come to the land of mercy. The land of solution, where every problem can be delivered at just a tickle of the eyes.
Praise hallelujah. The Lord. People of God, jump up your feet and shout hallelujah. What the Lord has done for me is too great.
Tamara, I am the God of Prophet Jeremiah Omotofunye, Tamara. I am the praise of Rama. Thank you.
Put your hands together for Jesus. I just want to thank the God of Prophet Jeremiah Omotofunye for giving me this baby girl that let his name be glorified. If you are joining now to thank this God of Prophet Jeremiah Omotofunye, I want you to jam your hands together for Jesus.
Cette femme ici, pour cette femme se réjouit de son témoignage parce qu'elle était stérile pendant plusieurs années. Elle est une belle maman. La femme qui est à côté est la femme qui a accouché, qui était stérile pendant 4 ans. Mais Dieu merci qu'elle était au programme de Je vais prendre mon Samuel l'année passée. En ce moment, elle a eu l'occasion de se procurer d'une pomme et cette femme fut bénie. Et après être bénie par la pomme, elle fut aller à la maison, son mari et elle-même ont pu manger le fruit de ce forme, de cette pomme qui a vraiment causé maintenant ce que nous voyons tous à l'écran, une jeune fille que nous voyons à l'écran, pour une femme qui est stérile pendant 4 ans, mais aujourd'hui elle est ici pour présenter son enfant, pour prouver que le Dieu du prophète Jérémie est vraiment vivant dans sa vie. Acclamons très fort le Seigneur.
Our mommy and our sister will rejoice with you and we pray that let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
People of God, jam your hands together for King of Kings.